In this example, we are given that a small coil of radius R is placed at the center of another coaxial coil of radius capital R. We are also given that the radius of the coaxial coil is very large compared to that of R. And it is asking find the coefficient of mutual induction for this pair of coils. Now, we are not given with the separation between the two coils. So, let us consider the two coils are concentric, which are placed in such a manner that inner coil is of radius R and the outer coil is of radius capital R. And in this situation, as the inner coil is very small, we can assume that the magnetic induction due to a current in outer coil will remain almost constant through the smaller coil. So, if we supply a current I1 in the outer coil, here we can easily calculate the magnetic induction at center of outer coil is, this B1 can be written as mu naught I1 by 2R. If we calculate the flux through smaller coil due to current of outer coil is this phi2, we can write as B1 multiplied by pi r square, because here as small r is very small compared to the radius of outer coil. Here we can assume that the magnetic induction will remain almost constant throughout the area of inner coil. So this will be mu naught pi r square I1 by twice of capital R. And we know that the current through one coil, if it causes flux passing through the another coil, this can be related by mutual induction as phi2 as MI1. Then by comparing these relations, you can see we are getting M is equals to mu naught pi r square by 2r. That will be the coefficient for mutual induction for the pair of these two coils in which the coils are concentric and placed in same plane. So this will be the answer to this problem.